Hi, I'm Brion Toss with Brion Toss Yacht Riggers here in Point Hudson, Port Townsend, Washington. You're about to watch a companion video for the Working Rope series, Book 1, Basic Knots. You'll be seeing knots specifically adapted to modern materials, modern applications. I'd like to warn you, these knots are for natural fibers, Dacron, nylon, polypropylene, other basic synthetic fibers, completely inappropriate for high modulus fibers like Spectra, Kevlar, Vectran, PBO Xylon, any of those exotic, expensive materials that you might make high-tech racing applications for. Now, the knots we're going to tie are tied not so much with the brain as with the hands. I'm hoping to instill in you some basic motions that can get wired into your hands so you can tie without a lot of conscious thought. As you'll see, most of the techniques we're employing involve rhythm and patterns of motion that lend themselves to retention in the mind. It's also helpful if you learn how to tie left-handed and right-handed. That way, I believe you not only remember them better, but you'll be able to teach both left-handers and right-handers how to tie knots properly. So, about that rhythm, let's take an example of our first knot, the figure eight. This is a knot that you could see as going over and under and over and under to make a figure eight knot. Or you can just see it as making a practiced, graceful motion. Not only is this easier to do, doesn't involve your brain, it's much faster and surer. There's less opportunity for fumbling with this technique. Let's look at how to tie the figure eight knot in detail.